Tracing his face, but strangely he feels at home in this.